This is a surround. Yep. Taking for a sub. Woofer. Speaker, that is. Here's the cone. Really strong speaker. Got the Elite wires. Actually, I cut them with a wire cutter. Yeah, that'll be okay later. Here's the cone. Now normally there is something over this called a dust cap. This is the spider. That's the voice coil. And here's the magnet where the voice coil is. And find it. Should be able to unwrap. Yeah, I don't know. Boy, these are the lead wires. Okay, now this part here that looks sort of like a basket. Obviously, it's called the basket. Or this is the cone. This is the surround. This is the spinner. This is the voice coil. Where is that one with the dust cap? Eh, well. Same thing on here. Oh, and there's a gasket on some of them. This is the surround on this one. I'll take the gasket off for you.
Glove.
Yeah.
Safety first.
Yep. No, I'm not a professional recone or re-foam person. I'm just... I guess you can say, you know how to destroy a speaker. What, you say that?
Yeah.
In case you wonder how to get rid of your speakers, with some fun.
What's your other fun?
Here's the gasket. This has foam rod, as you can see. I don't use utility knives anymore, guys. I got cut on one, so I'm just X-Acto knives now. I'll skip through this struggle.
You're gonna tell me what you found out? Is that what you said?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You can use wire cutters instead of cut the holes.
Yes.
Again, spider. I like spiders. You never know whenever they'll come in handy. One important thing to remember is the gloves are not cut proof, and even though they're cut resistant, it doesn't make your cut your whole body cut proof or resistant. And here's this in spider. Now, yeah, just for the heck of it. There's this one. There's this one. These don't have so much. Here's a dust cap. And they don't have a surround. A gasket. Guys, they don't put them on these, guys. And it's just a... Ow. Gloves are not stab proof. This is just a cheap little speaker. Hey, the worst of all is coming off already. Yeah, these you can just, if you're gonna scrap one, you can just roll them up. Roll them up through something. You can cut out and do stuff too. Quality tool time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank God for the gloves.
Mm-hmm.
Careful, because that one sure penetrated it.
Isn't there a little bit in here? Here's this one. Hey, there's one with the dust cap. See that thing that I squashed in? Yeah, there's the voice coil. By the way, this... I mean, if you're so desperate that you could literally Take all this off. You can. Not like much people are gonna have to do that. Pretty much all I'm gonna do now is just gonna be cutting and unwinding these. So if you wanna keep watching, you can. Did I just use CG blade my exacto knife? So yeah. And there's the little ones. Here's a big one. And now, really strong. Let's try and get some copper. You can peel all this stuff off. I'll take this off and get some scrap iron or whatever you want. This is a magnet. I'm gonna see if I can burst it. But yeah, these are really powerful magnets. Need more proof? You want this speaker up? And this speaker can hold that speaker up. So really good magnets.